All right, so I've seen recently a lot of YouTubers have been doing the demo tier list for Smash Ultimate, so I figured I'd join in and, voice my opinion. And so I think I'd like to make some pretty strong points here. So I'd like to start off by saying